All right, this is Ark of Jesus with our fundraiser, and we're at 506 J Street. And just come on down and be a blessing to us. We got all kinds of items, and they're going for like $1 and $2, 50 cents. We got ice cream makers, all kinds of items, as you can see there. Okay? There you go. Nice things, nice things. Now we have some containers down underneath. There's some bowls and all kinds of beautiful kitchen utensils. We got a nice big wet vac here. And yeah, go ahead and take it on. Nice big wet vac here. And if somebody needs a wet vac, yeah, we got vacuum cleaners for sale. We even have this beautiful item here. Now, this is for a baby, okay? If you can see that, it's for a baby. And it's beautiful, and it has the controls that will make music, I think it is, and something for that baby in there, okay? And I think it rocks the baby as well. Now, we're going to move down here, and we have, there's some toys for the kids. And, oh, my God, that's a beautiful, what is that, a playhouse? Little gym set right there. Oh my goodness, look at that. Beautiful, mm-hmm. Beautiful. All right. And we got all mm-hmm. kinds of items over here that if you got mm-hmm. children or just adults, there's even some coffee mate there, brand new. Oh my God, there's things there for sale. All of these things. Beautiful items. Beautiful items we got for sale. Yes, this is our yard sale. We're at 506 J Street. And again, oh, I'm just loving all of these beautiful, beautiful stuffed animals. We need your support today. Come on out on this beautiful Saturday and help us with this fundraiser. You know, we're workers together in Christ, and we help each other. So when you're doing something, and then you support us, and then we're doing something, and all, you know, we support you. But that's what it's all about, you know, as the churches come together and help each other. Amen. And we begin to work together on these items. Now we also have lots of clothing. We got clothing for men and clothing for children and women out here. They're doing some movement over here, so we're going to hold on for a minute. And we also have food. We also have food, guys. We have fresh, right off the grill, hamburgers, cheeseburgers. We have hot dogs out here. As you can see, we have a whole table full of all kinds of beautiful clothes, like 50 cents and shorts and all kinds of items, yeah, for sale that you can get. Now, we have a lot of items that are hanging over here that we have some dresses, shirts, beautiful items. And these shirts and things and dresses, they're going for like $1, $2 that we have here on the hanger. And we have some purses. We got purses over here, ladies. You can grab some of these purses. And we're going to show some of these dresses here. We got some nice items that we got here. Whoa, that we got going for like $1, $2, $3. Come on out and get them. Okay, now over here we have this items on this table. But the shoes, we have lots of shoes. Lots of shoes we have over here. And you can see those. We have sneakers. All kinds of, and these sneakers are going for like $1. Like $1 and $2 all around. You know? Yeah. We also have some artwork here. And we have a young artist at our church. And she is an original artist, and she draws very beautifully already. I think some of her work has been shown on Facebook and around other places. But please feel free come on over to 506 J Street and give us your support. It's Bishop David J. Singleton. And we're raising funds because we are excited about the Lord blessing us to get into our new facility. And we're just excited. So the saints came together with all these beautiful items. Now, as you can see over across the way, we have food items, okay? And there's a grill going, so there's going to be hot dogs, hamburgers, and all these things over here. So come on out and give us your support. Oh, we have some, let's see here, we have some hats, guys. I don't know if you're still wearing hats these days, or caps, or whatever you guys call them, and some electronic gadgets here, there, okay, and some things are still in the box that haven't even been taken out. This is some type of Bluetooth home theater set that's still in the box there. So come on over and give us your support. And we thank you. We thank you for coming out to 506 J Street and supporting Ark of Jesus Ministries. God bless you all.